sheet. And we're actually going by Dubai due to all the trouble in Ukraine. Not stopping there, we're just going to go around, so the flight's going to be just a little longer.
We're just taxiing now. Isn't it clear out there?
The DHL there, the main runway I think is up there.
It's another 787 BA just landed. This is Virgin Atlantic I'm flying with.
Full view of all the aircraft. These are all twin engines.
Seating, this is premium economy by the way, I can stretch my legs out.
You just look at the gap there.
Got a footrest here. You want it?
You've got like nice, you've got your own Wi-Fi.
And a nice complimentary champagne.
Those colours, they all change. It's nice when you see that.
What's the latest aircraft there? The A350. BA. Giving way to traffic, I think. We're turning into the runway now. Well, there's BA coaches there. Just gotta wait for him to land up there. Just passed over us. Swiss Air that was. Hope you're enjoying this footage, everyone. Yes, the aircraft seems to be a bit empty. Here we are. Hopefully we're just going to carry on going down the runway and straight up. Waiting for the clearance, takeoff clearance. Probably going to be a little noisy. It's not very loud. Well, that is. Next video, and I will be around India.